Leo Tolstoy says, perfection is impossible without humility. Why should I strive for perfection if I am already good enough? For everyone who exalts himself will be humbled, and he who humbles himself will be exalted. The Gospel of Luke, chapter 14, verses 7 to 11, we see Christ puts into the hearts of the people a beautiful parable, a parable of wedding feast. The Gospel says, when you are invited for a wedding feast, always be mindful of taking the seat behind. Therefore, when the inviter comes, you will be taken in front and you will be honored in front of the guest. Gospel reminds us, always be conscious of giving space to others. Dear friends, be witness in the present situation. People have the tendency to occupy the space of others. We all have the urge to occupy the noticeable place in the society. But Jesus reminds, always give priority to others and consider others as the first person in your life. Let your hearts be born with humility and love for others. The second thing Gospel is asking us, never forget to carry Christ in your life. Even when you are in the midst of celebration, even when you are appreciated by the fellow friends for your success, let us never ignore the attitude of Christ, that is humility. We all know the beautiful prayer of Blessed Mother. She prays, God has lifted the lowly. Indeed, God is pleased with people with humble heart. Of course, littleness is the medium of God's intervention. Leo Tolstoy says, perfection is impossible without humility. Why should I strive for perfection if I am already good enough? Yes, friends, we need to realize the fact that our humility helps us to be honored by the people. Amen.